update tonight as a woman known as a serial squatter is headed to prison. Judge sentenced Heather Schwab to 6 years for identity theft. CBS 4 investigation revealed how Schwab and her husband rented properties they would move in and not pay rent. She pled guilty last month. Her husband also pleaded guilty.